Alright, about to start a new game. Let's get it. Yeah, whatever. Whoa, scary. Oh, wow. Yes.
I'd like to try it again.
Somebody in here. What?
Let's test your memory. Do you remember who I am?
Nope. No, where am I? Oh, I can talk to him.
I am worried that you are holding back. Try speaking with some emotion.
You're ugly and you're stupid. Where am I?
This is the Blackwood Sanatorium.
Oh, yeah?
Do you know why you're here?
Look at my fingers. He looked at him. No, I don't know.
You're having trouble with your memory. We're trying to help you. Close your eyes. Take a deep breath. Let the walls fall. Try to visualize the last thing you can remember before you came here.
I don't want to. Oh, wow. Oh, my God. What is this? Yeah. Got the move. Abby. Yes, I remembered something.
Describe it to me.
It was awesome. I was hiding.
Interesting.
Interesting. Hmm.
Doctor, we seem to be making some progress. Is there anything else? Any small details? Nothing is too insignificant.
Why are you talking with a whistle? I saw a man with no face. I remember a light. I remember a light, homie. I remember a light. Can you hear me?
I'm gonna try this again. So, please, relax, take a deep breath, think about that moment, and concentrate. No matter how much it may scare or upset you, it's important you face the hard truth.
Oh, no, Charlie. Do I grab something? What? What do I do?
Now, what can you recall?
You're ugly. I don't know what you want me to say. I remember the same thing, stupid. I remembered the same thing.
Elaborate, please. Even the smallest detail can illuminate.
I was dressed as a doctor.
There are many doctors here.
Obviously.
It seems your memory is playing tricks on you. I know this hasn't been easy, but I'd really like to try.
What? Are you touching me?
Do you think you have it in you?
Stop. I've had enough.
This process can be extremely effective, but can
process,
also be
not
different.
Process. Process. This process, your bloody yay.
One final thing, and it's the key to the success of this treatment. You do understand I want...
Why are you touching me? Get off of my shoulder. Oh. But this isn't helping me. Get me out of here. Uh-oh. What is that? Don't touch me.
Time
don't touch
to
me.
Rest.
Don't touch me. Don't touch me.
Let
don't
the memories come
hey.
Home to roost.
Don't touch me.
This'll help.
Get off of me.
I'll have an orderly take you to your room. Let's talk outside.
I'm gonna kill you, just so you know that. Voices in my head.
Hey, geared yet?
Hey. So, frog face. I've never felt better.
Yep. Good, good. Time to put you back on the shelf. That old brag will take his toys apart just to see if he can put them back together again.
Hope he's not losing his touch.
Oh! What'd you stop for? What'd you stop for? Huh? What'd you stop for?
Hi. Hello.
Get off my hand.
Always good to see your face.
She don't want you, my dude. Get off of my hand.
Well, shoot. Guess I ain't fit to shine her shoes. You think a girl like that would ever give me the time of day?
Nah. I'd be nice to him. You gotta hang in there, pal. You got to hang in there.
Yeah. Damn straight.
High five.
You're all right, bud.
High five. Look at my toes. Push faster. I said push faster. Let's see up his nose. Hey, let me get some tea. I feel like I'm literally in this freaking place. Your actions will shape how the story unfolds. Well, that's awesome. I don't think before I speak. So I'm like...
Let me just call us a cab.
I mean, you could let me out. I could hit the button. What is this place, my dude? What is this place? I know you hear me.
Hello, you get out much?
Nope.
We're in the world-famous Blackwood Sanatorium and Hotel.
Oh, well, crazy house.
Not so much the hotel. But here we are.
Hey, you got stains on the wall. Where are we going? Where are we going? Where are we going? Didn't know how to be freaking
back
pumped.
To the presidential suite, of course. Wouldn't want to be late for your spa treatment.
Let me out of this thing.
Yeesh. You think Braggett's spring for an upgrade. The staff's sake, at least. Whole place going to pieces.
Whole place going to pieces, Charlie.
Three sheets to something, all right.
I can't move my hands, man.
Hello? Pip-pip, Chubby-o.
Duty calls.
Can you let me out, please? Stains on the floor.
Smart cookie over there.
Okay, that's enough fun of things.
I can see clearly now.
Hey now, you're back. Just a little blackout, no big deal. All just part of the treatment. Almost back to your private little oasis.
Am I going to my room?
Am I going to my room, Charlie?
Let me out of this.
You're okay. Look at me.
Don't touch me.
Everything is going to be okay.
Let's get you ready for bed. All right. Lights out.
Hey, my hands.
Greet the new day. Come on. Wakey, wakey.
I'm gonna read that.
Up, up, up. Let's see what you got.
What, man?
Upsy daisy. Have a look around.
Look left.
Why don't you take in the view?
Look right.
What I tell ya? I had odds on you. Gonna make me a rich man. White wall tires and a 3-martini lunch. Now, walk. Come to Papa.
Push the button on the left controller to walk forward.
There we go. Keep coming.
My feet.
Wow. Almost ready for the triathlon. Now, let's try going back to the bed.
Point the right controller behind you and push. Oh, God. There we go.
Good. Real good. Now just stroll around. Stretch those legs. Yeah, the blood flow.
Let's play a game of chess, Charlie.
I want you to just take your time. Move at your own pace.
Shut up.
Take all day if you need to. No sweat off my back.
I don't want this!
You know, on a clear day, you can see those shiny peaks on those mountains. You can back up.
Take this. Take this. Hey.
Sure you can stick around. Why not?
Catch.
Get out my bed.
I don't want this. Get off my plate. Get off my tube. Get off my tube. Get off my tube. Get.
Hey, can I grab that? Give me the toilet paper.
Hey, come quick.
Yeesh. Guy can't get a break.
Give me the calendar. Suck it! Suck it! Suck it! Get over here, Jabroni.
That's the paper he left. Abe and Suzanne's date. Trip to the what? I don't know how to read cursive. Walk together in the woods. Bite to.
Give me that.
What'd I do? Complete complaint of noises. Silent treatment today. Huh. Oh.
What's wrong?
What is this?
Hey, I don't want that.
Today is Saturday.
What is this?
Sit on bed.
Did you find a piece of paper with my notes scribbled on it?
They're right here.
Did you read my notes?
No, I wouldn't do that.
Well, they weren't meant for prying eyes. Just messing around, really.
Yeah, I bet.
I'd appreciate it if you didn't tell anyone about this.
I'm telling everybody. Your secrets are safe with me.
I admit I'm a little relieved.
Get out.
I owe you one. Let's get you ready for bed. Lights out soon.
Pretty sure I'm in bed already, my dude.
All right. Lights out.
I feel like I'm sneaking my bait. Uh-oh. I remember this part.
Stop! I knew it was gonna happen and it still made me jump. God! God! Stop!
I don't even want to go down there. Chill out.
Hey, bud. Just follow me. Come along.
This? I don't want to, man.
Put him up, put him up, put him up. What? 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 Dude, I got. Dude.
y'all see that shadow? Oh, get away from the wall. It's gonna be scary. Oh no. What is going on?
There's blood on the floor.
Can I grab this? I'm gonna hit him with it. Give me that. Come on now. Look, I don't know if I even should go this way, but I'm gonna be nervous. Whoa, I'm sorry. What you doing?
Morning.
In my bed?
Rise and shine.
God knows it's scary.
Good
grilled cheese.
To you.
Good morning. Give me my bread. Hey. Hey. You see this?
You should know we are very encouraged.
You
You're on the
to
road
me.
To a complete recovery.
You can't treat me like this. I'm gonna get you out of here.
See this? Better go fix that.
Of course, there are always going to be patients that are beyond our help. But I know that you only want to get better. Maybe you should meet your new roommate.
No. I ain't talking to you. I'm eating my food. I feel like I gotta shove the controller in my throat to eat this thing. Alright, controller ain't going any further in my face. I'm about to throw it. I'm about to get angry.
Okay, well, if we're stuck in here together, we might as well get to know each other.
It's okay, buddy.
What brings you to this fine
it's
establishment?
Okay. It's okay.
I'm on vacation.
Not the trusting kind, eh? That's fine. But don't worry about me. Memory like a sieve. So,
got the moves,
these
baby. Got the moves.
Treatments. They ever get any easier?
I hope so.
On the level. Name's Gordon. You?
I can't remember my name, my dude. Can't remember. I can't remember. I can't remember. God.
Figures. Half the people in here don't know themselves from Adam. I guess the pain don't let up.
Shut up. I'm opening the window. Can I open it? Do I gotta like stand up for that? What do I do? Catch. Oh. I don't want this. I can't throw it? In a crazy house, I can't throw food? Can I touch the calendar yet? I'm gonna make a ruckus. Open my door. Open my door. Open my door.
over.
Hey, buddy. You all right? You were shaking the sheets a little last night.
Shut up. I'm fine. Are you okay? As I care.
Look, about before, I don't want you to get the wrong idea about me. I don't know what they're doing to me, but it's just, I haven't been myself. I think it's...
Hey, I got my feet crossed.
Simba.
Hello, gentlemen.
Did I make parole?
You're not a prisoner. Brad's looking into your case personally. For now, I get comfortable.
God damn it, Victoria. What do you make of her? You think she's on the level?
She's okay, I guess.
What you got against her, buddy?
I see someone was hungry. Very, very good.
Shut up. Let me eat his food next. Oh, my hands broke.
Believe that? Fucking tell me what to do?
Hey, you gonna eat that? Hey, hey, hey,
so
give me that.
Give it up.
Give me
that.
You
want out of here. Screw this voluntary nonsense, right?
Oh, sorry. Soon as possible.
I'm shocked. You'd give up this five-star cuisine?
My memory is improving, my dude.
Really? It's all coming back, huh?
No, tell me how you got here.
Not by choice. That's for damn sure.
Obviously.
I don't want to talk about it right now. Good thing they saved all the cigarette butts and bottle caps for this gruel. Ugh. How can anyone eat this? I don't know how many more of these I can take.
Let me have it.
Hey. Hey, Sven. I was thinking that...
Uh-huh.
Rejected. Like I'm going crazy for real.
God dang, how much grilled cheese you gonna give us?
Hey! Uh-oh.
Damn it, Victoria. When the hell am I getting out of here?
I'm sorry, I don't...
You told me you would have an answer.
Uh-oh.
Brad wants you here. Just a little bit longer.
You tell Brad that I'm done. I voluntarily choose to leave.
Fine, I... Okay. I'll let him know.
Maybe you're right. Maybe you're right.
Then maybe we should tell them what they can do with their damn treatments. patient on the loose. Cue the three-ring circus. Not like it doesn't happen once a week around here. They'll have them doped and drooling in no time.
Could that happen to us?
Look, you and I, we're not like the rest of the folks in here. You get that, right?
What do you mean? There ain't no drink. What do you mean? What do you mean, dude? That didn't sound human.
Yeah, this is serious. I need a minute.
Bro, you hear this? This is what they're feeding us.
What?
All right, that's it. Lights out.
Oh, here we go with this again. What the freak, dude?
Right this way.
Somebody behind me. Why is it so dark? Oh God, what was that? Don't you jump in there. Oh God. Sorry. My hands are up. I'm sorry.
Since they've come. Nothing. For 2 days. They'll be back for me soon. They will be, right?
Yeah, I'm sure they will.
Yes. Of course. You can't just leave us here. It's not legal. Jesus. You look like you're right on the edge. I don't know about you, but I'm famished. I'm sure there's still some food around here. Any little scrap will do.
Some bread over here, dude. Guess I can't pick it up.
Come here. I think I got something.
What?
Ah, look at this. So got it, Gordo.
You gonna give me a bite? Or are you gonna give me a bite? Hope you choke on it. I want something.
No idea how hungry I am. Who knew that under the right circumstances, stale bread could taste like caviar? And don't you worry. Rag will have this whole mess sorted before you know it. I suggest you rest up. Save your energy. He'll be around for us soon.
Why are you doing this to me?
What do I do now?
Hey, hey! Get off of me! You? Why are you doing this to me?
What do I do?
What is it?
What do you think happened?
The sirens go off when a patient gets loose. They had a whole group of unruly cases come in recently. Unhinged, really. My bet it's one of them. Blackwood staff can handle a loony on the loose. And we're on top of a mountain in the middle of winter. Nobody gets far when it's 40 below. Rag will sort things out. He always does. You okay?
I've had some strange dreams.
Me too, actually. Ever since they put me in. Listen, this is gonna be fine. Trust me. Just hang in there. I'm bushed. Why don't we both get some rest? Sweet dreams. I mean that.
Hey! Come here, goddammit! You sniffling sons of bitches! Help! You can't just leave me in here! You can't do this to me! I'm not supposed to be here, goddammit!
Why not?
I can't believe this is happening. Whole goddamn week they just leave me in here. This is brag all over. That two-faced son of a whore. Thinks he can get rid of me. Like trash. Well, buckle up, brag.
Yeah, because you're going to get so far with that.
I've almost got a brick free with this spoon. It's pretty good, right?
Great idea.
Right. Yeah. It is a great idea. Ah, come on! Look what you did! That was our only chance!
You need to calm down.
Calm? Are you kidding? What the hell is wrong with you? Are you trying to get us killed?
Oh. Here we go, this crap again. I don't jump out at me. Me being curious. Here we go. I'm gonna go peep it. What? Something's gonna jump out at me. No, I don't see nothing.
What? It went away?
What? No, that didn't just open.
No, that didn't.
Happy days. The treatment is working. Sure. Tremendous progress.
I'm gonna be nosy. Nothing in there? Cool. Let me get away from that thing. Oh god, it's a big rat, dude.
Oh, what? Stop that.
It's about time to play some daggone Little Big Planet. Can't take this. What is that, a lion? What is that? What is that?
SOS.
Don't you think about it. Uh-oh. Maybe you'll help me. Where are you going? Too loud, stop growling. Do I gotta go in here? Do I got to, man? No. I'm not doing it. Not doing it. Not going in there right a second. I gotta get, take a drink or something. Hold on. Whew. Shut up, you hit me.
No, don't come in here. It's me.
No,
Not me. I'm worthless. Nah. Huh? Oh. It's just you. Look, I'm sorry about hitting you. Things are... they're not right. It's no excuse, but I just want you to understand I didn't mean to hurt you.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
Please. I don't deserve to be forgiven.
You're not?
The worst part is, I barely made a scratch. I'd need 100 spoons to get that brick out. It's been a week, you know? You ever gone that long before? Not me. Nobody's heard about starvation was bad, but I don't know how much longer a body can hold on. You?
We gotta hold on.
I think it's time to accept our fate. Who has the strength to fight it? I lay awake. I can't stop thinking about it. One little cave-in and... oh, 30 men. Down in that mine. For weeks. How's that even possible? Only 12 made it out. Out of the frying pan. And then... leave it to Bragg to hear opportunity knock. And know how to cover his ass. You never really have to think about what you might be capable of. Down in mine. Stuck in a cell.
All right, bro. I'm tired of listening to you talk.
What's the difference? We're all alone. And hungry. In the end.
But we're not alone.
Yes. We do have each other. What the hell was that? Hey! Hey! Help! We're in here! Help us!
Get me away from the door! Get me away from the door!
Lord. My dear Lord in heaven. Really happened. It's one of the miners, isn't it? Oh, damn it, Bragg!
You on my
it's
bed.
Time to eat.
What?
Save one. Just for you.
Okay, thanks. That was disgusting. That was really disgusting. Is
so calm outside. It's peaceful.
The sun.
I used to think I'd spend the rest of my life on this beautiful mountain. I just thought I had a lot more of it left. Look at us. Neither of us should be here. And yet here we are, eating cockroaches to survive. What are we? There's no one out there, is there? We're the last two people on Earth. And we'll die in here alone.
just sit right down. What we do, bro?
We need to talk. I hope you can understand that none of this was supposed to happen. I didn't want it to happen. But it is my fault. And if you can, please, forgive me. You believe me, right?
Why shouldn't I?
Huh. Yes. Well, you're right not to, of course. I've been here a long time. I've seen a lot of patients come and go. All I ever wanted to do was help them. But this is what it comes to. This. And if I get out of here, it's a new start. Clean slate. People can change. Right?
Sure, people can change.
Well, I hope so. I hope so. You should get some rest.
Finishing this, and I'm gonna take a break. Cause I can't handle all this bugs on me.
What is that? Bro, all these bugs. Dude, I'm itching for real!
My hand broke. Don't tell me.
Chill out!
Now this doesn't feel right.
I feel like these mother truckers are gonna get me for real.
Hello.
Hey, go back behind the wall. I'm a peek. I'm peeking. I'm gonna bite somebody, dude. Whoever made this game will get punched in the face. Dude, these things are hitting me in my face. Look at that. I'm going to catch that one. Look up. Look at that one. Look up.
You should never have left them alone so long.
Jesus.
Better than to shut this place down.
away from there before they scare me.
I'm going to give you this, and you'll be back for me very soon.
God. That concludes part one, folks, because I got to take a break, and I might die. I shall be back.